Hello, everybody, and welcome to yet another episode of One Credit Champ. I'm your host, Mentski, and to be quite honest, I'm as in the dark as the rest of you. I have no idea what's going on. What are we playing today? And today's game is Pig Newton, so credit in, start, and most importantly, go! So yes, Pig Newton, made in 1983 by Sega, is apparently based on a comic strip of the same name by a cartoonist called Malcolm Hancock. And we have to stay up in this here tree, stealing eggs like a bird's eggs from the birds like a bird that turns, while simultaneously dropping apples on the heads of those Disney-esque big bad wolves that are trying to chop the tree down. It's the video game equivalent of patting your head and rubbing your tummy at the same time, and it all feels a bit awkward, oh dear. Now, I'd forgive any Sega fan for not knowing about this obscure part of Sega history, as by all accounts, it was made by a US branch of the company. Oh, you're really bacon now. Puntastic. Anyway, this US branch was previously known as Gremlin Industries, who'd been acquired by Sega in 1978 in order to get a foothold in the US arcade market. Now, this game apparently never made it to final release in the arcades. Maybe it tested like shit, or maybe it's because of the fate of Sega's US operations within a year of this game's development. You see, in 1984, the founder of Sega, David Rosen and Hayao Nakayama, led a management buyout to take the company back from its then-owners, Gulf and Western. However, the US operations stayed with Gulf and Western and were apparently relocated to Paramount Studios in LA, who were owned by them at the time. Maybe Pig Newton not becoming the classic it clearly was destined to be as a result of this corporate divorce. I guess we'll never know. What am I supposed to do without a fucking tree? Oh dear. Oh well, that's a game over, and I guess we be pork chops tonight. And no bum entry either. I guess you could say I've made a total pig's ear out of this one. Until next time, bye. Thank you.